Ladies and gentlemen, the following match is a tables match. And it is for the Deep South Heavy Championship.
And here's the match we've been talking about all evening. Your semi-main event table match. For Frankie Thomas taking on his mentor and teacher and trainer and Cassidy Riley. Here comes the legendary Cassidy Riley himself. Ooh, wow. Gotta love the jacket. This VIP Cassidy Riley, of course, former TNA star, WWE developmental star. He was on an episode of Doug Dynasty. Of course, he was on the legendary tag team with Chase Stevens called the Hot Shots. Back in the day with TNA. And has been all over the Southern Independence over the years. And has been loved everywhere. Of course, BIW based out of Monroe, Louisiana. Cassidy Riley, a hometown hero in the Monroe, Louisiana territory.
Last time we was here in Brookhaven, I was this close, Cassidy, this close to smashing your face, your whole body straight through a table. And you got lucky because you had all your little goons and your security guards stop it. But tonight, in Brookhaven, Mississippi, tonight, I guarantee you are going through a table and I am leaving with this belt. And I promise you tonight, you know what? I guarantee tonight I will win because I've got something really special just for you, buddy.
Hey guys, guess what? Brittany Lynn's back and don't worry, sweetheart. I know it's coming home. And for as long as I can guess with you, Mr. Cassidy, as far as I'm even concerned, kiss your little career goodbye. Because tonight, we're not only going to put you through the table once and for all, but we will end everything that you've ever had for yourself. Because they don't call us the power couple for no reason. So just remember, when I'm yelling, roll tide at the end of the match,
seems Frankie Thomas rubbing his team in Alabama Crimson Tide here this evening, along with his wife Brittany Lynn. The hairspray. I can taste it from over here. Of course, Frankie Thomas, the current BIW Deep South Heritage Champion. So it's been quite some time since we've seen Brittany Lynn here at BIW. Of course, this is a match that really everyone has been talking about. Of course, some tables match for the BIW Deep South Heritage Championship. The only way to win is to put your opponent through a table. Of course, you can go back on Body Slimity Productions and check out BIW's End of the Line event back here in January. Of course, it was Frankie Thomas took on Cassidy Riley, and Frankie used a chain of some sort to take out Cassidy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the ball is a tables match for the East South Heritage Championship. First, the challenger from West Monroe, Louisiana, weighing at 230 pounds. Cassidy
And we are underway. Cassidy Riley versus Frankie Thomas. And student versus teacher. Oh, wow. Cassidy quick with the elbows. Look at this. Cassidy looking to finish this one off very soon. And of course, Pat, of course, bringing the beautiful BIWD South Heritage Championship right here at her table. Man, this is a. Look at this. Wait, oh, already on the outside. Look at this. Frankie and Cassidy over toward where the merchandise is. Oh, a chair right into Frankie Thomas.
Uh-oh. Oh, my goodness.
Wow. Oh.
This one is for all the marbles, ladies and gentlemen. We knew this one wasn't going to be pretty. And these two look like they're going to be fighting all over the lake at Civic Center here in Brookhaven.
And you almost got to say this is one of the most personal matches we've ever seen here. Ooh. At BIW.
That's right. It don't get more personal than this. Oh, my goodness.
Goodness.
Knocking Barrett Brown's table over there. Uh-oh.
That's Frankie Thomas' picture.
He's shoving a photograph. One of those 8x10s right down Frankie's throat. And now they're just fighting all over the place. Got that one table at ringside. Uh-oh.
Clearing out all of Frankie Thomas's merchandise at his merchandise table. Man, that's not as good as it comes.
He's got to send Frankie through his own merchandise table here. Only way to win this matchup is to send your opponent through a table here, ladies and gentlemen, for the Deep South Heritage Championship.
Look at this. Cassidy Riley targeting Frankie's merchandise table.
Brittany running to the aid of Frankie Thomas.
Man, it seems Brittany's scared for Frankie, as he should be. Here comes Cassidy with a table.
He's got that plastic table in there. I don't know if that's going to work out too. Oh! Drop kicks, Cassidy Riley. And now, Frankie's dragging that plastic table in there.
Of course, whoever puts their opponent through the table will become the new BIW South Heritage Champion. And man, this is not going to end pretty.
Oh my goodness. Frankie Thomas using that table as a weapon, jamming it right into the ribs of Cassidy Riley as he sits on the outside. Crowd has no love lost for Frankie Thomas here, ladies and gentlemen. He's a despised individual, but he is the Deep South Heritage Champion.
Pat, of course, being you predicted earlier, there was going to be a lot of violence involved. Goodness.
Table gets seesawed right into Frankie, right into his face there. Might have caught his knee a little bit as well. I think the knee might have gotten into the face. Oh!
Single-handed bulldog to Frankie.
And now the tides have turned. Cassidy Riley has got that plastic table. Those tables are a lot harder and denser and harder to get through. But no matter what, you send your opponent through it. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen.
Man, and what's amazing is this is even the last match of the evening. Of course,
what is Cassidy doing here? Oh my God! Just smashing Frankie's arm. This is just brutal. Ah! Step stomping on that leg of that table.
Man, Frankie's just in.
Just got caught in the bear trap.
Still working on the arm.
I mean, it's great strategy from Cassidy Riley to be working over Frankie Thomas's arm here. Frankie Thomas can't lift a table. How can he get Cassidy Riley on the table? How can he put anybody through a table?
Yeah, the outcome of this match will certainly be very interesting, to say the least.
You're 100% right, Kobe. It could go either way here tonight.
Of course, this is a strong built table. I don't know.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
How Cassidy plans to put Frankie through this plastic table, I guess. We will find out.
Oh. Knife edge chop. Scarring up the chest of Frankie Thomas. The Crimson Queen, Brittany Lynn, looking on the outside. Ooh. Oh. Brittany Lynn, of course, making her return tonight.
Of course, it's been quite some time since we've seen Brittany Lynn. Of course, I'm...
And she's up to her old bad habits once again. leading Frankie on his way. But of course, Brittany has not been around Frankie since he's become champion. That might change some things here tonight. Uh-oh.
Wait, what is
Brittany
that?
Lynn
That's the same chain. That's the same chain he used back in January to take out Cassidy Raleigh.
I think you're right, Kobe.
That's the same chain! Choking Cassidy Riley!
Oh my goodness. Frankie Thomas choking the life out of Cassidy Riley here, handing the chain back to Miss Brittany.
Man, the tension is just in the air tonight. Man, everyone can feel it.
Frankie's got that table set up on the ropes.
Is choking Cassidy in the corner.
Going back to the attack. That's right.
And of course, if you're watching, of course, we are in Mississippi. But there's a lot of Ole Miss and Mississippi State and Southern Miss fans here in Brookhaven tonight. As well as OSU fans at that.
That's absolutely right. I don't think they're, no matter what fans of football they are, no one seems to be a fan of Frankie Thomas here. But they are firmly behind Cassidy Riley. He takes a hard shot into the corner. And goes face first, catapulted into that table. And now Cassidy Riley lying out on the canvas now. Frankie Thomas going back on the hunt here. Just tossing that plastic table right on top of Cassidy Riley.
Oof.
And just sandwiching him in between the canvas and the table, getting some payback after having his arm jammed in between those legs earlier. We knew this was going to be personal, Kobe.
This was Thomas still keeping Cassidy grounded. I'm just not sure what kind of game plan do you have like going into a tables match. Like, man, there's really no way to plan. There's so many tables around here, of course, here in the Lincoln Civic Center, and man, I can't put myself in either Cassidy or Frankie's shoes as far as when it comes to putting a game plan together for a tables match. It's I don't know how.
Well, they're gonna have to find a way. Well, in one way or another, we're gonna have a Deep South Heritage champion here walk out, whether it's the current champion Frankie Thomas or Cassidy Riley, the challenger.
Ooh.
Oh. Either way, the dream ends for one of these two men. Either the teacher or the student. Cassidy Riley, when he arrived earlier today, told the world, told us all here in Brookhaven, that he was going to put Frankie Thomas through that table. And Frankie Thomas, he has a little backup here tonight. I don't think Cassidy Riley was really expecting that in his game plans, to have Miss Brittany Lynn on the outside. It's Frankie Thomas. Rolls Cassidy right back into the ring.
This table once again being wedged into the corner.
Just pushing that table right up there. And now he's just wearing down Cassidy Riley.
Look at the chin lock stretch. And Cassidy seems to be just writhing in pain.
Cassidy trying to get some energy, trying to get some momentum going. Elbow to Frankie, break the hold. It's the ropes, and Frankie gets him with a back elbow. And it looks like he's going for that chain again. Oh no. He's going back with the chain. And the referee can't do anything but watch.
Of course, all the penalties qualifications in table match, but pretty much anything goes. Even though it's a table match, anything goes.
Cassidy Riley has nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Frankie Thomas choking the life out of Cassidy. Maybe Frankie Thomas is trying to teach Cassidy a thing or two. Oh! Nice reversal there from Cassidy Riley. Frankie Thomas looks to be in a precarious position here. Now Riley has the chain. Oh! And a left hand. A big left jab. And now Frankie is set up on that table right there. Oh!
Connecting!
Connecting with the elbow. And then face planting them with another bulldog. They're trying to, it's like they're getting rid of the plastic table.
Let me see.
Oh no. What is Cassidy Riley doing here? He's pulling that table in the ring, I think. We knew somebody was going through that table tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And this just might do it.
Ooh, Frankie back. That's good. On Cassidy. Look at this. Not a plastic table, but man, this is the kind of table you can get many, many thorns
that's
in your
the
back.
Kind of, yep. That's the kind of table that breaks. Especially when masses of humanity go through it. Frankie's about ready. Oh,
ooh.
I think Frankie's ready to end this. Shoving Cassidy on that table.
Could this be it already?
I think this might be it. Might be their shortest tables matches ever. Oh no, Cassidy.
Ooh.
Stops Frankie in his tracks. Frankie falls to the ground. And now, both men gonna try their damnedest here. Cassidy Riley pulling Frankie Thomas, trying to pull Frankie Thomas back into the ring, showing him no mercy for all the cheap shots, all the torment Frankie has put Cassidy Riley through over the past few months, for the better part of a year, Kobe. Frankie Thomas has been a crawl in the side of Cassidy Riley. And is it Cassidy Riley? He's pulling out a whole nother table.
This table's everywhere on here, my goodness.
Maybe he's gonna put Brittany through that table. Put both members of Team Roll Tide through tables tonight. Oh,
this.
Oh my goodness. And Cassidy sent right back into the ring. Frankie with a big forearm shot, couple forearm shots.
And of course I still remember the night Frankie Thomas turned on Cassidy. It was Cassidy Riley versus Steve Anthony in Monroe, Louisiana. I believe it was a couple years ago now.
That's right.
Of course, Frankie Thomas came out what seemed to be helping to help Cassidy, and of course turned his back on Cassidy, and Steve Anthony of course remained the BIW Southern Champion. And, man, this is
Oh my goodness.
Ooh.
Oh my God, what the hell? He's going to try and superplex Frankie, but Frankie is holding on for dear life here.
Whoa.
Oh.
He's knocking the referee out.
Oh, he just kicked the referee right in the face.
Oh.
Whoa. Frankie just went through the table, too. This match should be over.
Wow.
What is going on? Miss Brittany coming into the ring here. And she's pushing Frankie out of the way.
This is unbelievable.
The referee isn't seeing a thing. And now Brittany. Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Oh, Cassidy's got a handful of Brittany's hair.
Oh.
Oh, man. Cassidy Riley goes to the table. What's going on here?
Man, Brandon Turner even got touched out.
Referee's ringing the bell, that's it!
Blood pouring down the back of Frankie Thomas.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner and still the South Carolina champion, Frankie Thomas!
And of course, Brandon Turner was actually taken out back in January at BIW End of the Line in the main event with, we talked about that on Asher versus Steve Anthony, and man, who is he? Brandon Turner may even have a bloody nose. And of course, referee only saw Cassidy going for the table on the outside. declaring Frankie Thomas the VIW Deep South Heritage Champion. Match it was. Is Cassidy Riley still down and out? And blood all over the back of Frankie Thomas. I know Cassidy Riley has to be hurt. Ooh, look at this. Getting up with assistance from officials and security. And God bless Cassidy Riley, but ooh, that was certainly a Donnie Brooke.